Yes, in the back.
Hey, Fran, I actually never heard of you before.
That's really a good way to break the ice.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Fran Lebowitz.
People frequently are infuriated by me because I'm filled with opinions. In New York, there are millions of people, and the only person looking where she's going is me. I should write a manifesto, the title of which would be Pretend It's a City. It would take one subway ride for the Dalai Lama to turn into a lunatic, raging person. I'm the only person who's lived in New York as long as I have who has never made a correct real estate decision. Do people buy books here?
At this kiosk, no.
Do you think it's fair to bring a book into Times Square? It's not fair to the books. People want to challenge themselves. I find real life challenging enough.
Does complaining change anything?
Not so far. I mean, of course, I'm a young woman.